When you begin to mount the edge of the most fantastic shivering spasm, it's not bad form to look him straight in the eye and say, I don't know where I'm going, but if you move, I will kill you. And if you're with a woman, you might also compliment her hair, because nothing makes us more insecure, even with our ankles pinned behind our ears, than our hair looking all funny. Yes, Maria.
My husband often complains that I'm too quiet during, you know, but I don't really know what to say because I'm like concentrating myself.
Well, verbal reinforcement is a must. Now, if the man is fucking you with wild abandon, it is both your duty and your privilege to encourage him. Mrs. Turner.
Oh, well, if the man is already doing the...
If he's already inside you, yeah.
Isn't it then, quite frankly, a little redundant to be talking about it?
No. Men are very insecure, and it is critical that you reaffirm what they're doing. This is of vital importance. Also, they are primarily visual creatures, so don't keep your faces scrunched up the whole time. That's a mistake a lot of first-timers make on camera, well, at least before Botox changed the game. Same thing in the privacy of your own home. Men require encouragement. I cannot emphasize this enough.